Country burying 1919, the 1919 indicating the year of the recollection on which the poem is based. This is in quatrains, tetrameter, rhyming ABAB, country burying 1919. A thousand times you have seen that scene, oak grove, bare ground, little white church there, bone white in that light, and through dust pale green of oak leaf, the steeple pokes up in the bright air. For it is summer, and once I sat at grove edge beyond the disarray of cars in the shade patch, this way and that. They stood patient as mules, now in the heat of the day. Chevrolet, T-model, a Hudson or two. They are waiting like me, and the afternoon glares. Wedding is all they have come to do. What goes on inside is no concern of theirs, nor of mine. Who have lost a boy's afternoon, when summer's so short, oh so short, just to bring my mother to bury someone she'd scarce known. I respect her, she'd said, but was that enough of a thing? Who was she? Who knows? I had not thought to ask it. That kind came to town in buggy or Ford, some butter to swap, clutch of eggs in a basket, gnarled hands in black mittens, old face yellow as a gourd. It's no matter now who lies in the church, where heads bend in duty in sparse rows, green mires of tobacco, sun-dazzled, stretch away, red clay the road winds, goes on where it goes. And we too now go down the road where it goes, my mother and I, the hole now filled. Light levels in fields now, dusk crouches in hedgerows, as we pass from what is toward what will be fulfilled. And I pass toward voices in the foreign faces, new dawn in strange rooms, and the heart gropes for center. But should I come back, and come back where that place is, oak grove, white church, in day glare a days, I might enter. For what? But enter and find what I'd guess. The odor of varnish, hymnal stacked on a chair, light religiously dim by painted paper on window glass, and the insistent buzz of a fly lost in shadow somewhere. Why doesn't that fly stop buzzing up there?